Hi, I'm Ashley Finello. I'm an engineer in the research and AI group. And we're working on a platform that's for doing systems like this. This is one of the applications. It's a mobile directions robot. We have it in building 99 normally with the building mapped there, and you can ask it to take you to conference rooms, to people's offices. It can give people a tour. It's built using this platform called the Platform for Situated Intelligence, and lots of componentry that's in place already for some of the best human perception components. And there's a bridge to ROS for using some of the low-level control components there. The research interest is essentially in adding more social awareness to systems like this. So things like understanding multi-party engagement. So for example, a group of people walks up to the robot, it needs to understand whether the people are talking to each other, or if they're talking to the robot, when is a good time to interrupt, and things like that. Also classifying human activities, so it can make decisions based on that. And some more socially appropriate navigation, like staying to the right in hallways, boarding elevators properly, not cutting between people if they're talking, and things like that. And that's the basic idea. It's a platform for us to further social robotics research. Thanks.